Five little owls. Anonymous. Five little owls in an old elm tree. Fluffy and puffy as owls could be. Blinking and winking with big round eyes at the big round moon that hung in the skies. As I passed beneath, I could hear one say, "There'll be mouse for supper, there will today." Then all of them hooted, "Tu-whit, tu-whoo! Yes, mouse for supper, hoo-hoo, hoo-hoo!"